After the Friday afternoon practice session was washed out at the Circuit of the Americas, drivers returned to the park and ride lot at FM 973 to find a muddy mess. There was nothing that could be done, save for help each other push their vehicles out of the ankle-deep mud so they can head on home. Some motorists did find mechanical assistance.